Hello children, good morning. Welcome to the online classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School. I am Joyce, your maths teacher. How are you, my dear children? Hope you all are fine. Children, today I am going to conduct a revision test for the lesson 1, Shapes and Patterns. We have already revised this lesson, isn't it? It's an easy chapter, right children? Yes. Hope all of you have studied this chapter very well, right? Yes. So, let us write a revision test. Are you ready for writing this revision test? Yes. See children, I will read the questions one by one. After writing the revision test, you have to send it to the Gmail. I will mention the mail ID in the description box. Okay, so let's start. Yes.
First question, circle has dash corners. Your time starts now. Second question, which shape has three sides and three corners? Your time starts now. Third question, rectangle has dashed sides and dashed corners. Your time starts now. Fourth question, identify the shape. Cylinder, cube, sphere. Your time starts now. Fifth question, complete the pattern. Your time starts now. Sixth question, write S for a straight line and a C for a curved line. Your time starts now. Seventh question, the object that can roll. Ball, brick, dice. Your time starts now. Eighth question, the object that can slide. Pencil box, ice cream cone, ball. Your time starts now. Ninth question, which of these are made up of only straight lines? 1, 3, A, B, C. Your time starts now. Tenth question, name the shape that A has three sides and three corners. Your time starts now. B has four corners and four sides of same length. Your time starts now. C has four corners, two long sides and two short sides. Your time starts now.
Hope all of you can perform very well. So send your answers as soon as possible. So children, study well and practice well. See you in the next class. Till then, bye.